just hop on into the IKEA mobile and I'll give you a lift.
All right, well, you better be careful. You know I just got that vasectomy, and the doctor said I really need to take it easy because if I'm not cautious enough, I can potentially reopen the wound, and I really can't afford that right now because A, I no longer have health insurance after the divorce, and B, my blood is about as thin as an anorexic. Okay!
Shit.